husband. Your husband, they want to kill your husband in the month of December. I see your husband in the hospital. In the realms of the spirit, whatever the doctor will say, it's wrong. Because they can never find what is wrong with your husband. But I see something like infection of the blood, okay?
Yeah.
Did you go to the hospital? What did they tell you? To you, in the prophetic realms, and the person injected you. But if you are not careful, people may attack. Very soon they will say that your husband has got HIV, but it's not the HIV. So you were thinking that your husband has got HIV, but your husband, no, it's not the HIV. Understand? Because if not, I bring your husband here today, your husband will lose a lot of weight, and he will become so thin like one. But I'm going to release him right now. When Jesus heals you, are you ready to come and share your testimony? Come. In the name of Jesus, be healed. It's not painful now. This one. In the name of Jesus, I command the pain to go. I command the pain to go. And I command the legs to become normal. Put it down. Lift it again. Put it down. Do like this. Do like this. Okay, do like this. Do like this. Do like this. Do like this. Any pain, stand up. Are you sure? Do like this. Do like this. Do like this, do like this, or you have run to this other account. Do you feel anything? Nothing. Go.
Welcome to Spirit of Life Embassy Church. You're watching Prophet Prince Joshua Adjei as he proclaims God's will and reveals divine inspirational truth beyond expectation. God said in Deuteronomy 18 verse 18 that I will put my word in his mouth and he shall speak unto them all that I will command him. The instrumental man of God has been sent to bless us with powerful teachings that will uplift and change our lives for good. Spirit of Life and Mercy is a healing, delivery, and prophetic ministry. Please join us for more empowering testimonies and wonderful breakthroughs. Thursdays and Fridays from 6:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. and on Sunday from 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. You can find us at Rose Tech Technical College, Main Hall, on 378 Corner Pretoria Street and George Street. For any specific prayer inquiries, you can reach us on 073-306-4125 or 084-477-611.